Hello, this is a quick video to show how to make a dotted line in After Effects. After starting After Effects, we can click here to create a new composition. I will keep this setting and click OK. To add a line, we can go to the Pen tool. We can click the icon or we can use shortcut G. I click it and then we can click to draw a straight line or click and drag to make a curve. And then we can go to the top bar, we can change the view, or click to change to linear gradient, or click to change a circular gradient, or click, we don't feel it. And then we can change stroke color, click it, and change the color, I will keep it in white. And then we can change the width. If you want to make the dotted line, we can go down to the layer, find the shape layers, and go to the contents, shape, and stroke. In the stroke, we can find the dashes and click the plus icon to add the dash. We can adjust the number and we can offset. Actually, if we're using the After Effects 2024, we can find the properties here. If we have properties, we can change the line cap and the line join. This is how we can make dotted line in After Effects. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist V. See you in the next video. Bye bye.